Today we will solve this question, this problem. This week here I am.
My mom gave me 4 apples. My dad gave me some more apples. Now I have 6 apples. How many apples did my dad give me?
How many more? How many more? How many fewer? How many are left? Subtraction. Thus, Ali have 10. So 8 minus 5. The biggest number on my head, the smallest number on my finger. Before 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Hello, teacher. I'm Hamza Muhammad. I will tell you about
3, 4.
But 9. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 3. If I want to make it subtraction, I'll put 12 minus 3. Gives me 9. Thank you.